There now, Duchess. That's better. We must both look our best for Georges. He's our oldest and dearest friend, you know. Come in.
Announcing Monsieur Georges Haute-Court.
Oh, my goodness, Edgar. I know it's Georges.
Adeline! My dear.
So good to see you, Georges.
Still the softest hands in all Paris, eh?
You're a shameless flatterer, Georges.
Adelaide, that's music. It's from Carmen, isn't it?
That's right. It was my favorite role.
Yes, yes. It was the night of your grand premiere that we first met, remember?
Oh, indeed I do.
And how we celebrated your success. Champagne, dancing the night away.
Ah, Georges, we're just a pair of sentimental old fools. Now, Georges, do be serious. I've asked you to come here on a very important legal matter.
Oh, splendid, splendid. Who do you want me to sue, eh?
Oh, come now, Georges. I don't wish you to sue anyone. I simply want to make my will.
Will, eh? Will. Now then, who are the beneficiaries?
Well, as you know...